Hi, I'm Mike Hammond from Leading Edge Equipment. I'm here just to kind of show you some things you can do to your planter from 2011 on up to the current planters we got today. Is you can take them from Pro Shaft series and upgrade them all the way up to the ExactEmerge planter, which this customer did here. The unit is basically a bolt, unbolt your old unit, bolt on a new unit, and it's ran by a generator that we recommend run off the tractor, and it's the most accurate planter in the industry. And you also got the option, if you don't want to take the step to that high, you can turn it to a MaxEmerge 5E. And now this here is a 5E, runs under the same ways that the ExactEmerge does. Just the ExactEmerge is a belt delivery system, or this is a plate delivery system. It's the same vacuum style that we've ran on our planters for years. One of the upgrades you can do, this is the active pneumatic downforce that you can do from in the cab independently, each row individually. It's so you can fine tune your row cleaning every row right from the seat of your tractor, as you can see what they're doing. You can put the IRHD on. It operates in seconds. It keeps the wheel contact to the ground of any obstructions it could hit. Another good one is John Deere's got out to offer us, is you can put on their fertilizer attachment, which is ExactRate. If you are running 2x2 or you are running in row, you can feed whichever one you want with ExactRate. And basically that just works with your planter. Your planter shuts off independent, that'll shut off. You go around the curve, it'll speed up, slow down your fertilizer flows. Keeps the consistent gallons you're shooting for at all times. You can take an older planter, back to 2011, it's probably getting a lot of wear, and unbolt that, bolt on whatever unit of choice you want to put on, and it's just like a new planter again.